Backlund gets the puck, and he's able to flip it out high, and that'll go out of over the glass. It was knocked down along the boards. I think Tkachuk climbed the ladder and kept it from going over. Because that would have been a penalty, Kelly, had it
gone
straight
out.
You're
right, that was in. I think you might get called. Yeah, the officials are meeting. Oh, they're telling Matthew Tkachuk to go back to the bench.
All right, well, we'll sort that out when we come back with 5:57 left. It looks like a young Dikembe Mutombo. 1-0 Calgary on Sportsnet. Well, Kelly, Tkachuk not happy. He's been called for interference from the bench on that play to keep the puck from going out over the glass right here with the...
I have to admit, Rick,
I've never seen it.
I've never seen it. In all my days, I've never seen it. And I'm kind of speechless. I think it's the right call, by the way. The puck was going over the glass in the Flames bench. Oh, did he just say good job to the official? When they're talking.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite read his lips, but it
looked like he said that.
Yeah.
It was an odd play, though.
Very
good job knocking the puck down, but either way, it was going to be a penalty because it would have been delay of game on
you. Right.
Or backward, pardon me, who put the puck towards the Calgary bench and it would have gone straight out. Turns back and working it down the wing now, shorthanded. Flint's got a handful of shorthanded chances so far in this game. This is the second power play for the Ducks.